Hey there, Heather.
My sister figure lives in Pennsylvania. Was telling me an instant message on Facebook a few minutes ago that she was getting her country fixed. She sent me this country tune and instant message, and that made me think of this one that I happened across a few years ago. I'm not a country fan, but for some reason, somehow, I came across it and I thought, oh, that's kind of a toe tapper. Kind of fun, so I kind of picked it out because it's a simple song anyway. But anyway, so I thought I'd try to make a little video for the heck of it, for the fun of it, and see how it comes out. If it comes out okay, go ahead and upload it and send it to her. Okay? Okay. Oh, to the YouTube video here. Let's play along with it. Over the PC speakers with my guitar. Okay? Okay.
We're kind of sitting around with me and Terry, and we thought we'd do some Dwight Yoakam because we played down here Whiskey Bent and just other bars down around town, and that was one of our covers. And I'm a huge Dwight Yoakam fan, and it really influenced my sound of music and style of country music. So we thought it'd be good to do a good old Dwight Yoakam song, and it's one of his biggest, one of my favorites. It's called "Turn It On, Turn It Up, Turn Me Loose." Ready? Well, I'm back again for another night, trying to break free from this sickness that I can't feel. This old honky tonk.
Yeah.